Hi, I'm Jeremy with Splunk Education. In this video, we'll demonstrate how easy it is to fill null values in reports or visualizations using the Fillnull and Filldown commands. Null values are field values that are missing in a particular result, but are present in another result. The Fillnull command will replace null values in all fields with a zero by default. It can also be restricted to a particular field or set of fields and allows users to specify a custom replacement. The Filldown command differs slightly in that it'll replace null values, but with the last non-null value for a field or set of fields. Since the value is already supplied from the search results, a customer replacement cannot be specified. Let's see both commands in action. We start by writing a search evaluating our vendor sales by country. There are quite a few empty or null spaces in our report. Looking at the column Germany, using the Filldown command, we'll take the $24.99 value and apply it to the following null spaces below. Re-executing the search, we see the $24.99 value fills in along with other columns in the report. We can also restrict the Filldown command to just this one column by appending the name to the search. Let's examine how our search results will vary by using the Fillnull command while sticking to the same initial search. Now all the empty values have been replaced with a zero instead. If necessary, we can also restrict the replacement to a particular column value or values, like with the Filldown command. Instead of a zero, let's replace the null spaces with a specific value. We add an argument of value is equal to and the custom replacement. If the replacement value includes a space, double quotes are required. The value argument also accepts numeric, alphanumeric, and special characters. The Fillnull command can be extremely helpful in improving the look of a visualization. In this search, we see results for when employee workstations were accessed. However, there are currently a lot of null values. If we click over the visualization tab, the line chart does not have any plotted data for those null values. If we add the Fillnull command, it will fill all the null values in our table with a zero, which can now be plotted in the line chart visualization. Thanks for joining us to learn more about how to use the Filldown and Fillnull commands. For getting started guides and product tips, please visit Splunk Lantern. We also suggest you check out the documentation and register for additional courses from Splunk Education. Thanks for watching.